Hi, my name is Sam Zimmerman. This video is for APPH 1040 with Professor Bardell. For my self-improvement video project, I chose the following purpose statement. Cook two non-fried meals that incorporate seafood each week. And I chose this goal because most of my protein prior to this semester consisted of red meat. And by trying new options, I hope to develop healthier eating habits. And then to demonstrate my activities, I took pictures of each meal I made this semester. And here are just some of the meals that I had. I even varied the dishes I had. I had tilapia, grouper, shrimp, clams, catfish, and swifish. Those were all different dishes that I made for myself. And then for pre and post results, I attempted to eat at least two seafood dishes per week. And by the end of the semester, I met this goal every week. And I found that some weeks I would even eat five fish meals just because I enjoyed them. This shows that my project will be something that I can easily continue when I finish the semester, as I have found a number of recipes that are easy to make and really good to eat. Some resources that I used were recipe websites like delish.com and healthy blogs like healthline.com and onemedical.com to make sure that the meals that I'm making were actually healthy. And to self-reflect, I definitely met and exceeded my goals of eating seafood this semester. Moving forward, it will be easy to continue this habit as I have now developed a handful of healthy recipes that I really enjoy making and eating. And doing so will have profound effects on my health, specifically combating heart conditions that I have a family history of. And thank you for listening.